I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Nothing but blue skies for players and fans alike here at the Cathedral. Heads down at the face-off. Traugott wins it for the home team.
Offside left.
The away team with a chance now. May.
Offside left.
Shoots. Not on target. With the shot. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. The home team to take possession now. Booth.
Offside left.
Donaldson has the ball now. Scores! First of the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at the Cathedral. Set and ready for the restart. It's 1-0 for the home team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Takes the shot straight to the keeper. Four.
Offside center.
There's a shot. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Looks to bury and wide of the target. White ball. Chance here. Jusper Brady with the save. See space. Shoots. Wide of the goal with that shot.
Ball side right.
Ball side 16.
Ball side left.
Takes the shot. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Vincent fires. Oh, quick thinking. Brady with the save. Brady playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Ball stop center.
Three. Steps in and shoots. Saved by the goalie. Donovan.
Ball stop center.
With a chance. Flies over the top. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. 99.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Lou drops the hammer and straight to the keeper. Seven. Four.
Ball stop center.
Brings the heat. Saved by the goalie.
Ball side left.
Rips it in. Referee not happy at all. Jusper gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 99. Powell.
What's up, right?
Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. White ball. West. Butler shoots. Shot is high and over the goal.
Offside left.
Booth.
Ball top center.
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. And it's turned over. Donaldson has the ball. Knocked loose.
Ball top center.
Collects. Doherty, the home team, looking for the fast break transition now. And he shoots. Too high, though. So that's the end of a low-scoring first period, and the home team have it by a narrow margin heading into the break. It's 1-0. Here at the Cathedral, Traugott at it again against Cochran. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Traugott gets the step yet again. He is playing well. A blast. Brady catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Looks to the back of the net. Hits the bar.
Four. Full-stop center.
Seven. And bullseye. What a goal. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Traugott comes up with it again. The home team showing up their opposition at the X here today. And he shoots. The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back. Lou with the catch.
Offside left.
Lou. Looks to shoot and scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. The away team have some work to do at the X. Traugott making them look pretty ordinary so far. Butler with the shot. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The home team lose possession. Lou collects.
Side right.
Saved by the goal. Jusper.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Vincent. Sixteen. Nicely recovered. Scores! The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. Starting again here at the faceoff between Traugott and Cochran. Cochran gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. White ball.
Ball top center.
Wells Green. Vincent. And a shot. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Four. Here's a take. Smoke chalks up a save. Rare save for him. Ooh, that sounded harsh as soon as it came out. Has a look. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal.
Offside right.
Bixler shoots. White ball.
Ball side right.
Booth. Booth shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Brady manages to recover. Berg.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Grant has a look. Grant. The home team to resume play after the foul. Right. The ball goes to the ground. Come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Vincent overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Powell. Jones.
Left side center. Left side right.
Jones.
Left side left. Outlaws center.
Slides through. Gets off the shot.
Clear.
Smoke. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now.
West. Outlaws center. Outlaws left. Outlaws top center. Outlaws top left.
Vincent. Vincent has time. Transition opportunity for the home team.
Outlaws top center.
Halfway through this match now, as we head to the break, managing to pull it back after losing the lead to a spirited fight from their rivals. It's 2-2. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Cochran cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Slings it. The ball goes to the ground. Red ball. Chance for them now.
Push, help, help, help.
Vincent, here's a look, scores! The home team takes the lead. That's 2 goals in the match now for him. The home team are on 3. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Nice win on the faceoff. Cochran comes out on top. Steps in and shoots. Smoke. It was all over that one. Donaldson.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Bixler. And goal. The home team with their 3rd in a row. The away team looks stunned. Set and ready for the restart. It's 4-2 for the home team. Traugott wins it for the home team. Steps in to shoot. Straight to the keeper. The away team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. Grant has the ball now.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Steps in and shoots. And saved. Booth.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
So turnover here, the away team to resume.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Klett goes for the shot. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Bixler.
Ball side left.
Here's a shot. Sails high. Pass goes wide of the mark. Red ball.
Push.
Jones. White ball. Let's see what they can do. Bixler. Anderson shoots. Puts it wide. White ball. Donaldson overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Back underway now. The away team to resume play.
Well, 16. Well, side right.
Shoots and gets the goal. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-3 for the home team. Traugott wins the faceoff. With a chance and a stinger. He scores. Butler buries. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Winds up, shoots, snipe. Vincent stings one. Here we go. Face off again here at the Cathedral. Cochran cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. He shoots, and a goal for the away team. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step. Let's one fly. Misses high. Vincent puts it high and out of reach for the goalie. That's a beautiful goal. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Cochran cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Bird. Shoots. Knocked loose. And they get it back. Vincent, saved by the goal.
Blue. Left side, center.
Push. Help, help, help.
Ball side left.
Fires. Knocked loose. Come up with it. Three. Earns himself a personal foul. We are back underway. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. The home team retake the lead in what has been a high-scoring affair here in the third. They're in front fairly comfortably, but this is far from over. The away team have shown that they are more than capable of a few surprises, and I'm sure they've been saving the best till last here. At the Cathedral, it's 7-4.
Left.
99. Referee not happy at all. 99 gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Red ball.
Offside right. Offside right.
Brandt shoots. And save. Smoke keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job too.
Ball top center.
Butler looks to bury. And he gets one. That's his second today. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Cochran gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. And he shoots. Goes wide.
Side right.
And a shot. Knocked loose. Rips it in, buries it. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Starting again here at the faceoff between Traugott and Cochran. Nicely recovered. Donaldson. Oh, yes. Donaldson pumps the fist. That was very fine work. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Cochran gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Here's a take. Misses the mark with that shot. Let's it rip. The ball goes to the ground, and it's turned over. Sees space. Shoots. Smoke with the save. Donaldson. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. And they lose possession. Bixler.
Top center.
Chance here. Puts it wide.
Offside right.
Bixler.
Offside left.
With the shot. Brady chalks up a save. Brady playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Slings it. He shoots, and he scores. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession, no significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. Set and ready for the restart. It's 9-6 for the home team. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Butler has time. Goes high. Donaldson. He's in. Misses. Takes the shot. That was top cheese. Butler racks one up for the home team. Trougott at it again against Cochran. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Nice win on the faceoff. Trougott comes out on top. That's gotta hurt. Deuce with a big hit there.
Three. Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball side right.
Lou dodges. Gets off the shot and straight to the keeper. Smoke playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Great pressure. Smoke harassed, can't get it away, and loses control of the ball. D manages to recover. Kenny Berry knocked loose. The away team recover. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Brandt.
Ball side center. Ball side center. Ball side left.
Has a look. The shot is off target. Lou receives the pass.
Ball side right.
Looks to the back of the net. Off the post, and it's in. That's number two for him. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Cochran wins it for the away team. Jones has time, and he buries it. That's two goals in the game now for him. We are ready to resume play. It's 10-8 for the home team. Good win at the faceoff, but there's not a lot of time to tie this up. Can they come up with something here? Final whistle. The home team have done it. Well, what a cliffhanger that turned out to be. The away team making a spirited comeback after losing the lead earlier in the ballgame. Almost had it, but it wasn't meant to be. In the end, the home team were just too good. They've managed to hold on to it for the win. Final score, 10-8.